It's not every day that you see a ship enter a port in reverse. This is the Algoma Transport's final journey. Port Colborne is her final destination. Check out the bow thrusters. A ship that has spent 45 years sailing the Great Lakes.